Okay, welcome to the first video of my Fallout New Vegas Let's Play. I have many mods set up, so the game's probably gonna kill itself every 5 minutes, but that's okay, because it's gonna be worth it, because the game looks beautiful, and it's gonna be fun. So I'm gonna shut up and let you guys watch this. If you haven't seen this already, then why are you watching this video if you have never seen this before? Okay. Well, it makes sense because it's a playthrough, so you want it to be your... Now, you know what? I'm just going to stop talking. Wow, he's drunk. Yep, keep drinking. You go, boy. You go. Go, go, over there, go. What's over there? Oh wow, we're far away. There's a guy in a hat and in very bad clothes.
War. War never changes.
I'm probably going with the NCR.
When atomic fire consumed the earth,
every time
those
I've
who
played,
survived did so in great underground vaults.
Talk after.
When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn. Training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn.
I'll put the mods in the description, actually, just to make it easier for you guys to know.
You got what you were after.
Oh,
so
my
pay
hands
up.
Are tied up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig.
Look at the guy on the right. He's like, what's going on?
You
I was not hired for
kid.
This. I have a shovel.
Sorry you got twisted up in this scene.
Oh my god, it's a gun.
From where you're kneeling, must seem
look
like an 18 karat run of bad luck.
He's like, what do I do? What do I do? Oh, that's
truth
evil
is,
smile.
The game
that's
was rigged
creepy
from the start.
Okay. New Vegas. Hey, the game hasn't crashed yet. This is a good sign. I have all the DLC installed too, so we'll go through that. If it works. I gotta fix that. Okay, this is the audio I have set up. We're gonna turn this up one, that up one, this up a lot, and that up. Close.
Whoa, easy there.
Nope, we're gonna turn up the voices even more. Probably there.
Easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
I still find it too quiet. I'm sorry, guys. This is my first PC video. Well, except for the CSGO one, but... Okay, so what are we gonna name myself? No. We're just gonna go with Kyle.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you.
Would you have liked Boost, sir?
I'm Doc Mitchell.
Nice to meet you.
Welcome to Good Springs.
I'm Kyle.
Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place.
Just pulled out of nowhere, thanks.
How'd I do?
Okay, so we are a male. You're a Caucasian. I usually just pick the fourth one. Third one. Good job, Kyle. Oh, sure.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore.
Don't mind the gun mod
Let's
kit.
See if we can get
and the
you
gun
on
by
your
the
feet.
Doorway.
Good.
Oh. Stop
Why don't
talking.
You walk down
Please.
To the end of the room?
Please.
Over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Okay, so as I was saying, before I got interrupted by the intro, I usually pick the NCR. I've always went with NCR.
Ooh,
it's
looking
just
good so far.
What's this?
What Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back
I
all your
want the
faculties.
I'm a general. Oh. That must have been part of a mod. My bad. But yeah, don't mind the AK and the mod kit. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Yeah. I have some mods on. Oh. I know, and this is bad, but
look at
that's
that.
How I've always went.
Maybe them bullets done your brain tricks. Some good. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered and a bighorn are dropping. What do you
yeah,
say you
don't
take a
mind
seat
the,
in my
and there's a pink gun under there if anyone knew that.
Questions. See if okay. your dogs are still barking.
As you see, I got some mods on.
All right. I'm going to say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog.
Feed.
House. Night. Bandit. Light. Mother.
Regret. Human shelter. We're gonna wear that.
Okay.
Just
now, I got a few statements.
Yeah.
I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one, conflict just ain't in my nature. I ain't given to relying on others for support. I'm always fixin' to be the center of attention. I'm slow to embrace new ideas.
So in real life, what I'm gonna pick is that, but in real life a lot of people are gonna say this, so shush.
I charge in to deal with my problems head on. Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see.
Broken chain.
Okay. How about this one?
Space age. MS.
Last one. Well, that's all she wrote.
Yeah, that
I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you.
Well, this is good. Usually I don't have it on any. Usually have it on melee. Yeah.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head. All right, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out.
Okay, so you guys in the description say, am I allowed to pick this up and that up over there? I want to see what you guys say. And let's go raid his fridge. I don't think you can eat those. Yeah, I love this lighting mod. Makes the game seem a lot better. Oh man, I take these. Because I'm broke. And I think that's it. Yep.
Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you. And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway.
Thanks for patching me up, Doc.
Don't mention it. It's what I'm here for. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up.
Thank you.
But try not to get killed anymore.
Okay, here's the twist. I'm gonna do hardcore. First time doing hardcore. So, yeah. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Bye-bye. The game hasn't crashed yet. That's a relief. And you get to see the beautiful wasteland I have with all the mods. Once all that goes away. Oh, it looks beautiful. So, oops. And it stopped raining.